We begin with First Alert weather.
Breaking weather, a winter storm in New Mexico. The snow moved in overnight and left parts of the state blanketed in white.
And the freezing temperatures caused some major problems on the roads, including accidents that shut down a portion of I-40. More about those in a moment.
But first, the latest on those wintry conditions. Let's get straight to First Alert Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz.
Yeah, the brunt of the snow is over, but we're going to still have some wrapping into the northeastern portion of the state, so winter weather advisories in effect. Until 5 o'clock in the morning, you could get another inch or two. Plus, I tell you what, the winds are still pretty brisk, and that could blow the snow already on the ground, meaning that it would be low visibilities and that sort of thing. Right now, temperatures and the winds have been in the teens and 20s, so just some bitter conditions over there. The heart of the storm system is pulling away from it. It's drawing down some very dry and much colder air in place. And what we'll see is currently you see 20s and 30s throughout much of the northern portion of New Mexico and not a whole lot of change to the south. So those are the wind gusts throughout the area. And all of this will start to be coming down overnight as temperatures continue to plunge. More about that in my First Alert forecast coming up.
And the icy conditions caused a crash that killed two people in Grants. The wreck happened this morning on I-40 near mile marker 63 in the westbound lanes. A small car heading east hit an icy patch, crossed the median, and ran head-on into a tractor trailer. Two of the three women inside the car died. The other was rushed to the hospital. The truck driver suffered only minor injuries. And several minor accidents caused police officers to shut down a portion of I-40 in Albuquerque near Juan Tabo for 2 hours. The road has reopened since 10:30 this morning.
The snow was a bit heavier in the East Mountains. Here's what it looked like after the storm dumped a few inches of snow there. The ground and some vehicles were covered, but the roads were clear for the most part. This is video from the Sandia Crest area as the snow moved in overnight. You can see how the snow is blowing all over the place there, and it coated most of the mountain roads into the early morning hours. With ski season starting, all this snow is, of course, good news for those skiers. And the winter-like weather started hitting the Four Corners last night. This is video of heavy snow in the Farmington area. Road conditions were a little dicey, but have improved this evening. Most roads are now clear in San Juan County.